Yeah. about in equal parts. It's 50-50, like,
because these are songs. This is the part of the evening where I do two songs, one on guitar, one on piano, and each of them has not been performed on this tour or maybe ever. The song I'm going to play. We've been talking all night about music, we've been dancing through these eras, and I feel like it's important for me to mention that there are two albums I've played tonight that I've actually gotten to record and release twice now in my life. And the reason for that being that a couple of years ago, I decided to completely re-record my first six albums. No expectations or demands that you choose my versions over the old ones. Like, I was never gonna put that on you because music is such a personal thing. But the coolest thing that happened when I put out, the first re-record I put out was Fearless, my version. And you guys did the best thing in the world. You just basically, just jumped on board and you were like, nope, if this matters to you, it matters to us, and we have your back on this, and we want the best for this. And one of the really, really fun things about getting to re-record my older albums is that I get to go back to the original work that I had made for that album. And if I'm still proud of a song, then I'll give it to you, and I'll call it a From the Vault track, a song that ends. There is a From the Vault track that, like, was, I think it was actually, I don't know why it didn't make the album. I still can't remember, because I loved it so much, and I still love it now. And I have decided to play it tonight. Yeah.
Yeah.